Pop metal. Yo.
All right, welcome back. It's Hop Smell Show's Hop.
Shriek!
What if Tom Cruise is out there?
We know he's out there.
Yeah.
He's in full prime, I'm sure. He's like throwing down somewhere.
Yeah.
Wherever he's at in California. Is he in California?
Yeah, he was somewhere out on the West Coast.
All right.
Who's we talked about earlier?
Angel.
Duke. We met so many people at the warning show.
Anybody on the warning army.
Starts falling.
TWA. It's not Rob, is it?
Shoot. They will come too while we're doing this video. Anyway, this is out to y'all.
Anybody that we met in Richmond, that's our.
that follows us for the warning.
Yes.
And guess comment section, I was asked to string. The song More, was that left over from recording sessions in New York? Had already been done?
Excuse me. I kind of feel like it kind of has that feel.
Yeah.
But so let's get this off the record. Love probably was the only one that wouldn't have had heard that up to this point. I've heard it. I don't know that I saw the official music video though. But I've heard the song, and they've been playing. I just heard it today on XM Radio, but I don't remember what channel it was on. So it's awesome that they're getting play on the radio, well, on satellite radio anyway. Hopefully on regular radio. As for the song, it's growing on me, but I'm not 100% into it yet. So... but I do feel like it has the sound from the last album.
And well, it sounds like the same there. Kind of recording.
Yes, I agree with that.
And either they got a show coming up with GNR again, or they're going to be doing something with GNR. They have just done something with GNR, which, GNR is wanting to take them out again. That speaks volumes for them.
Absolutely. I mean, they're definitely way bigger now.
Yeah.
And they're building.
Well, Lizzie said she just pretty much, gave her the guitar.
That was the next step, yeah.
And
I think, I'm not going to say that they're surpassing, because I think they're getting up to the level of Hailstorm.
Yeah. And Lizzie, man, when Lizzie, as busy as she is and as much stuff as she touches, awesome she is, that's when she gives you a guitar, that's pretty.
Well, and I feel like their growth, and I hope it hasn't hit too quick. Like some bands, they just, they get it and then it explodes and then it's gone. And I hope that doesn't happen with them. Because I feel like they have what it takes to carry on for years. Yeah. But periodically you get those bands that kind of happens to, and it's just like they explode too quickly. And then that's it. You don't really hear much out of them anymore. And it's like they're here and they're gone.
Yeah.
And I don't want that to happen with them, because I think they're very talented. I think they have the longevity that could carry them on. So I don't want to see bad things happen.
Which I doubt it will.
I doubt it will, but
they can see
it can happen, and I don't want it to happen. Let's just say it that way. So.
You want to go to More? See what we think of More?
Yeah, well, like video. I said, we haven't seen the video, so this will be new for the video. The song-wise, we have heard it, so.
Yeah, I've only heard it one time, so.
Well, it's I kind of heard it once, but then I heard it playing on the radio. But when shit's going on, I don't get to listen to it. I just heard it on the radio. So.
There's something.
senses. You know you want it. You know that when I need you, do you need me? Yeah. You know I love it. I love it when you feed me, yet you leave me begging for more. I feel it slowly creeping in.
Torn. I like it. It's catchy. It's very catchy. But it's like, it's almost too poppy.
It's, I figured out what would remind me of at that song. No Doubt.
A little bit.
It's, I hear a Gwen Stefani.
It's got that pop.
Bubblegum.
It definitely has that bubblegum pop kind of feel to it. And I
but
think
there's major distortion that keeps,
I know that the it's the heavier the side of it that keeps, yeah, pulling you back in.
Yeah.
And that's what it's got me torn up. I don't know. I like it, but I don't like it at the same time.
Well, it's like just when you're getting out a little bit, there's,
it draws, like, you back in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like Susie would say, you're hitting that pedal,
yeah,
so it's metal, so, yeah, it's drawing you back in.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's some major crunch in there.
It is. And that's what it's got that poppy edge to it that just draws me away, but then you got that heavier little groove to it that just,
yeah,
sucks you back
and
in
I
at
hope
the same
they don't
time.
Take a Gwen Stefani.
Yeah, and that's the thing.
I mean, I used to like No Doubt. I mean, I like No Doubt, but, you know, you could see No Doubt going,
oh,
in,
yeah,
that direction.
Oh, like, yeah, and then now look at, there's, yeah, No Doubt anymore. It's just all Gwen Stefani. Yeah. And I don't want that to happen to these, yeah, ladies, because I think they, together, they're a big draw.
It's magic.
Yeah,
it's,
I think the three of them put together, it just equals something that's magical. But this song, I just can't. I don't know what it is. I just can't.
It's very commercial.
It's very commercial. It is very commercial.
But I liked it. I mean,
And I like it. That's what it, I just like. It's a song I want to like to hate. I hate to like or, yeah, like to hate. I don't know. It's something about it. It draws me in, but it pulls me away at the same time.
So I guess leave down comments with y'all with all this song.
Yeah,
give
I'm curious. I'm very curious. So please, honest opinions on this song versus older stuff.
You know, maybe the history behind this song. There might be a major history behind this song.
And
I'm sure.
Yeah,
their
there's
got to
be something about. And I just like, I want to like it, but whatever it is that makes me like it wants me to hate it at the same time. And I don't know which way to go. It's not a bad song, but I think it's the commercialization of it that is pushing me away, yeah, from it.
I can see that.
So, I don't know. I'm really curious to hear what other people have to say about this song.
Yeah, I'm curious.
Because it's definitely different than, but it's yet similar in previous stuff.
Yeah.
But I think it feels like it has that feel of the last album, the Error kind of feel. But
I think it was mixed, and it just sounds like it was
But see, that song, what was it, the one with the Muse or whatever, that one that they did, I didn't care for that at all. It was like they had that,
what's that?
It wasn't Muse, I don't think.
Was that the one they did with the rapper?
It was like Grandson and somebody else, I can't remember.
Was it Choke?
Might have been. I don't know. Whatever it was like a remake, and I did not like it.
Yeah.
I did not care for that version at all. And I think it was because it was more commercialized. It was too radio friendly.
Yeah,
and I think that's what this. And I don't want them to go to that direction. But when you get, I feel like though at the same time, I mean, if you want to get exposure, you kind of have to go that route. But then at the same time, you don't have to go that route.
People just take you that route.
And I think that's the thing, too. I think it's you get pulled into that route.
Yeah.
And not always on your own terms. So, anyway, I'm just curious what other people think.
Yeah, leave the comments section. Like, subscribe if you haven't. We're creeping up on 12 grand. That's awesome.
We like it. We're trying to get to 15.
Yeah. And it's doable.
Hey, and if it takes us another year,
so be it.
That's what it
takes.
At least
we're still being honest.
Yes, ourselves. Exactly. So. Yeah. And if tonight wasn't as honest as I could be, I don't know what is. So, yeah, because I'm torn on this song, and I'm still torn after hearing
comment
it.
Comment away. So. I guess we're rolling out of here.
Let's do it.
You ready?
Thanks for hanging.
Yep.
Definitely comment, subscribe, like, all that stuff. Share. Let other people know. Let's get in the conversation and get on the Facebook, and we conversate on there. I don't get on there as often as I probably should, but I do get on there periodically. But there's always somebody in there chatting.
Yeah.
And throwing good stuff down there. So
yep.
Get on there.
Plenty of music.
Yes, absolutely. So
all right. See y'all.
Peace.